Today, we will talk about HAL Light Combat Helicopter or LCH. The HAL Light Combat Helicopter, LCH, is an Indian multi-role attack helicopter designed and manufactured by the Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. In 2006, HAL publicly announced that they are working on a light combat helicopter. In January 2010, LCH had completed initial ground tests followed by its first flight trial in March 2010. LCH has the highest flight ceiling among all attack helicopters and is furnished to perform higher altitude missions. LCH has a tandem cockpit to accommodate a pilot and co-pilot or gunner. It measures 15.8 meter long, 4.70 meter in height with 4.7 meter wingspans. The maximum takeoff weight is 5,800 kilograms including 700 kilograms of payload. LCH is powered by two HAL Turbomeca Shakti 1H1 turboshaft engines. Each engine produces a maximum output power of 1032 kilowatts or 1384 horsepower. And it features a full authority digital electronic control system. Maximum speed and never exceed speed of LCH are 268 kilometers per hour and 330 kilometers per hour respectively, with an endurance of 3 hours 10 minutes. LCH has a maximum range of 500 kilometers with full payload and the ferry range is 700 kilometers. LCH can operate at a maximum altitude of 21,300 feet with full payload. LCH has 20mm M621 cannon, is combined with a Nexter THL-20 turret and integrated into a helmet-mounted sight. LCH has 4 hardpoints two on each wing, where it can carry combinations of rockets, air-to-air missiles, anti-tank guided missiles, and bombs. It has options to include both foreign and Indian-built weapons. LCH can fire Helina or helicopter-launched NAG, Dhruvastra, and Sun or standoff anti-tank guided missile. Mistral air-to-air missile, 20mm gun, and 70mm rocket firing trial have been completed. LCH can perform various attack missions in day and night including anti-infantry, anti-armor, air defense against slow-moving aerial targets, including both manned aircraft and unmanned aerial vehicles, counter-insurgency operations, counter-surface force operations, destruction of enemy air defense operations, urban warfare, escort to special heliborne operations, support of combat search and rescue operations, and armed aerial scouting duties. The LCH is equipped with state-of-the-art avionics that includes Elbit Compass onboard sensor suite, electronic warfare suite, integrated data link enables network-centric warfare, and helmet-mounted sight. Elbit Compass onboard sensor suite, manufactured by Bharat Electronics Limited. The suite includes a CCD camera, a forward-looking infrared imaging sensor, a laser rangefinder, and a laser designator for target designation in all weather, day, and night conditions. Electronic warfare suite, provided by the South African division Saab Group. The suite includes a radar warning receiver, laser warning receiver, and a missile approach warning system. The LCH is equipped with a glass cockpit, integrated architecture and display system, digital camouflage system, crashworthy bottom structure, crashworthy fixed tricycle landing gear, crashworthy self-sealing fuel tanks, armor protection, infrared suppressor connected to the engine exhaust, and exterior covered by canted flat panels for low radar cross-section. LCH is also equipped with an integrated dynamic system that includes a hingeless main rotor and bearingless tail rotor, which works with an anti-resonance isolation system to reduce vibration. A total of 179 LCH are planned to be ordered, 114 for the Indian Army and 65 for the Indian Air Force. LCH will be produced at HAL's Helicopter Division, based in Bengaluru, and can deliver 30 helicopters per year.